Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to insert hi symbol in Microsoft Word. So click on insert, then equation, and here you have to select this phi symbol. Another way you can write using this shortcut. Type slash and write phi. Make sure you have to write in small letter and press space bar one time. So this is the way you can write this phi symbol in MS Word. Thanks for watching.